Yo, yo, I never fitted in. I was either like what? Yeah. Yo, I never fitted in. I was either like slivering. Guess my ADHD never giving in. Doctor tried to prescribe me with Ritalin. He could tell that my mind wasn't listening. He advised that I'd end up in prison, locked or in a cemetery, stuck in a flipping box. I said, fuck that G, cause you isn't God. I said, bun that G, you little divvy knob. Diagnosis, psychosis, anxiety. Now you understand why I be the man I be. And you still wanna fight, push your rivalry. Fuck that, I'm just trying to live. But if you run upon me, dog, I'ma lie you in dick. Fight my fists, you ain't surviving this shit. Three funerals in 6 months, do the maths. That's the reason when you see me, I look fully mashed. That's the reason when you see me, I ain't fully daft. That's the reason when you see me, I can't stomach that. I was super mad, thought that I'd lose my dad. He got diagnosed with cancer and it threw me mad. I didn't know what to do when there's truth in that. I didn't know what to think like a stupid twat. Calm in it, got an outlet, I start spitting. Put my thoughts to the page and just go on with it. Go on with it, go on with it. I just go on with it. Bars, lyrics, hard with it, put my heart in it. But I'll never be happy till my dog's winning. Little packy kid, always on his rapping shit. Having it, but they hate cause I'm smashing it. I got battered up and beat by the older lads. Cause I was never ever good at ever holding back. I got strangled to my knees trying to phone my dad. I got handled by the G's, nearly broke my back. At the bottom of the general used to wait for me. Tie me up to the fence like it's slavery. Used to smack me in face, jack on my papes, give me fags that were cannabis laced. Shit is tragic at best, hand on my head, feeling so damn mad and depressed. See, I was only 12, now I'm older, got a hold of L. It's the first time I ever had the stones to tell. And it's proof that nobody really know me well. It's not the way that I carry and I show myself. Real shit won't hide from the truth. And I'm gonna holler Charlie for a fire in the booth. Pen another offering lyric to inspire the youth. It's amazing that you people really liking my tunes. What? From a younger lad, always had the hunger mad. But my thoughts turned cold and it stung me bad. I got angry and skits from a humble man. Guess the man, the end is really crumble, man. Still, I wanna hit the awards and show these other little dickheads they're not fit for the cause. Show these other little pillars they ain't spitting the raw. Show these other little skinheads they ain't ready for wars. Real, you ain't ready for shit. You can't beat a fucking man that's as empty as this. What? This my life story. If you're rating the track, drop a like for me.